talk red?
Pass!
What do we talk red?
Pass!
What?
Pass!
What?
Pass!
What?
Pass!
What?
Pass!
What?
Pass!
What?
Pass!
Woo! Oh, this is a good one right here, boys.
Let's go now! Let's go now! Let's go now! Y'all ready?
Yeah!
Y'all ready?
Yeah!
Well, we only had 13 plays. You know, it was kind of a weird first half for us. We didn't really get into a rhythm. So, used them in the second half, though.
It seemed to be in the second half, that big 45-yard play seemed to get you guys a lot of momentum at that time.
Yeah, you know, our team offensively, you know, we struggled. And, you know, we really want to put it on our defense and have a chance to win it in the end, and we did. You know, it just didn't work out our way tonight. And that's a good football team over there, obviously.
Coach, what's your impressions of their defense? They're really talking about them being a big hitting, strong defense. What was your impressions of them tonight?
I thought they played really well. You know, they got it done. They're moving on, and they played well defensively. They got a lot of weapons. They only scored 7, you know. So I don't know what you say, but I think it's 2 good defensive teams that, you know, just battled it out, and you know, that was it. I thought our defense played great. I mean, obviously, you know, the whole bad team who scored 48 last week on Modern Day to 7 in regulation, you know, I think that's a huge accomplishment. Hey, you know, we just didn't have enough offense to get it done tonight. But I'm really proud of these guys.
Hey, Coach, what's it like to play in an overtime game with so much at stake and every play so crucial? Is it nerve-wracking?
I thought it was fun. You know, that's what high school football is about, and you know, I thought both sides played with a lot of class tonight. You know, obviously I'm disappointed, but I'm very proud of my team, and I have a lot of love for them. And then also, you know, I'm happy for Crespi. You know, they deserve it, and they've done a great job with their program. So, you know. It's kind of mixed emotions. Disappointed that we're not there, but on the other hand, if I have to lose the semifinal team in overtime, I'd, you know, that's the team I'd like to lose to.